What is going on, guys? Welcome to Brad's Parlay of the Day. Today, I got a three-leg parlay for Wednesday, April 17th, 2024. Here at Pete's Odds, we've got the most repeat videos out of anyone, so click that subscribe button. Drop a like. It helps us out a lot. If you guys want the picks like the best, picks like the most, picks that I bet myself personally, go to pittsodds.com, click the premium pick section, or click the link in the description of this video. You'll find all my plays there. All righty, man. Currently watching this Lakers-Pelicans game. Solid game so far. Lakers up 10 at half after a tough first quarter. They had an electric second quarter. So this is a back-and-forth game. If you got my premiums today, you know I am on the Lakers. I was scared as hell putting that pick in. So hopefully they can take a hold on. I think this it looks like it's looking good, but I could see a nice little push from the Pelicans. That's just how this game's going. So we shall see. But for this Wednesday parlay, man, I got two player props that I'm rolling with, similar to what we did yesterday. I've got two player props as well as a... Let's see, as well as a nerfy yerfy. So let's get right into it. For the first player prop, let's go. I'm looking at Jimmy Butler here. The Sixers versus Heat game. And I'm going to, his 3-point line set at 1.5. Most of the season, his 3-point line was set at 1.5, and it was hitting at a high rate. Vegas adjusted. Now they moved it up to 1.5. And with these 3-point lines, it's kind of a cat and mouse game the way I play it. You know, I'll take a player's over and over again until Vegas adjusts it, adds a half to it, then boom, I'll slam the under. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm taking the under 1.5 three-pointers. He's hitting this at a 27% clip this season, a 30% clip in his last 10, a 40% clip in his last 5. In his career against Philly, he's hitting it at a 23% clip. Look, Jimmy will probably get a 3 in this game, but the way his play style is, the way this team plays, Jimmy Butler to get 2 threes, that's a big ask. Give me the under in that one. Let's stick with the same game, and we're going with another 3-point line, but I'm going with Buddy Hield over 1.5. Similar to Jimmy, you know, they moved his line. A lot of the times, Buddy Hield's line would be at 2.5, but it'd be juiced up to the over. Now it's 1.5, or juiced up to the under. Now it's 1.5, juiced up to the over, and we're gonna go with the over 1.5. He's hitting it at a 71% clip this season. I will say Miami, I do expect this to be a lower scoring game. We have a total of 208. And Miami does play good defense, don't get me wrong, but in his career, he's hit at least 2 threes in 80% of his games against Miami. I think this is a big game. I think, you know, there's going to be a lot of attention on Embiid, Maxey, things like that. It's going to open things up for Buddy Hield. So I'll take my chances with Buddy Hield getting over, or basically getting two or more threes. That's an easier way to say it. And now let's go with the nerfy. You know, this is probably the easiest nerfy on the board. From looks, from optics, which is kind of scary, I'm not going to lie. But it's this matchup between the Rangers versus the Tigers, and we're going to go with the nerfy in this one. We have two solid pitchers, Dane Dunning on the mound for the Rangers, and Scooball, the Tigers' ace, on the mound for them. Scooball's looked extremely solid, as expected this year. He's one of the more highly touted guys to start the season. And Dane Dunning, he was very solid last year, and he's very serviceable. He's doing his thing this year as well. As well as we have 11.7 mile per hour winds facing the infield. So two solid pitchers, got wind facing the infield. The first game of the series, the score was 1-0. The second game of the series, the score was 2-4. Everything is pointing to a nerfy here, which a lot of the times is scary, but I think we ride with it. So that's going to do it, man. Let's recap this parlay. Leg one, looking at this matchup between the Sixers versus Heat. We're going to go, what did I say? Yeah, we went Jimmy Butler first. We're going to go Jimmy Butler under 1.5 three-pointers, leg two. Buddy Hield over 1.5 three-pointers, leg three. The nerfy in the Tigers and Rangers game. I appreciate you guys watching this. If you want to follow my handicapper career more close, you can follow me on Instagram at BradWinsBets. Post all my wins and losses there, my Pit Dolls content. Everything funnels back in there. It's a great way to support me, but most importantly, subscribe to Pit Dolls on YouTube because we're just trying to help you guys win some money. I'm going to catch you tomorrow.